1220 WGAR Cleveland.
With all the colors in the radio.
And Steve Cannon. Beginning Monday morning at 5:30, WGAR joins forces with its sister station KS100, becoming the North Coast country sound of the all-new WGAR, FM, and AM.
1220 WGAR weather. We, according to Joe Conway, we're looking for cloudy skies and a chance of afternoon showers or thunderstorms for today. The high temperature reading will be near 87 degrees. Tonight, look for cloudy weather with a chance of showers or thunderstorms, and the low temperature reading into the mid-60s. Variable cloudiness and a slight chance of morning showers. The high Monday will be 80 to 85 degrees. 50% chance of rain for today and tonight and again tomorrow. Our link with Weather Service radar is showing no precipitation in the area. It is currently 71 degrees from your weather station, 1220 WGAR. This next record is a sad song. And it's got a great story behind it. A personal triumph and personal tragedy and an amazing moment. I'll tell you about it in a minute. 1975 was a very big year for the late Minnie Riperton. Stereo 1220 WGAR. 1975, the year we're taking a look at. One of the great years in the history of the big 1220 WGAR. As Minnie Riperton, who had a good year in 1975 with that particular hit called Loving You. She was a member of a group back in the late 60s called the Rotary Connection, and early 70s, as a matter of fact. And was the lead singer of this rather unique pop group and went out on her own as a single act. While still in her 20s, Minnie Riperton had a double mastectomy and came back strong and hard and recording again and appearing again on stage. Husband named Rudolph and two children, and barely into her 30s, Minnie Riperton finally passed away, and we have that song to remember her by. An amazing story, quite a woman. I met her in 75, working in Akron at the time, and she'd come by the radio station to plug a record, and we did about an hour interview, and we talked about being a woman, and we talked about women's physical problems, and we talked about guts, and we talked about music, and we talked about love, and it was an interesting hour. And I don't think I'll ever soon forget it. But it was a big hit in 75. Minnie Riperton's Loving You. 28 minutes past 9 o'clock. Steve Boom Boom Cannon on Sunday morning on the radio at Stereo 1220 WGAR. We'll be back again every Sunday morning, of course. Our shift will be somewhat shortened. The Cannon Show will be 8 to 11 starting next Sunday. And the Cannon Weekday Show is now 9 until noon with talk and trivia and music and guests. These are the Eagles. Stereo 1220 WGAR, 28 and a half. It is now before 10 o'clock. 75 was a big year for Patti LaBelle and LaBelle. Stereo 1220 WGAR, 1975 gold on another souvenir weekend. Our last one. This is a souvenir from 75 by Hamilton, Joe Frank, and Reynolds. Stereo 1220 WGAR, baby, baby, falling in love. Again. Hamilton, Joe, Frank, and Reynolds on the Steve Boom Boom Cannon radio program. The souvenir year in this hour of the Cannon Show is 1975. Also a large year for Frankie Valli, whose monster, My Eyes Adored You, topped the pop charts during this year. Stereo 1220 WGAR, Frankie Valli. March the 22nd, 1975. That song topped the charts at number one here in Cleveland. Souvenir year of 1975 on this hour of the Cannon Show, 19 away from 10 o'clock. 1220 WGAR reminding you that Cleveland kids from 8 until 18 can learn how to play tennis and experience the thrill of competition with the National Junior Tennis League. It's fun and it's free. And if you'd like more information, call 752-7618. A reminder from your friends presenting all of the colors in the radio, Stereo 1220 WGAR. Stereo 1220 WGAR. People were dancing to David Bowie in 1975. One of the few non-disco records that turned up on disco charts as well. This is called Fame. Another souvenir weekend on Stereo 1220 WGAR. Stereo 1220 WGAR. Fame, David Bowie. 1975 is the souvenir year we're taking a look at. During this hour of the Steve Cannon Show, 76, of course, in the 11 to 12 hour, in the 10 to 11 hour, and from 11 to 12... it will be 77, and then 78 will come around at noon. So be prepared for that. Interested in, if you're interested in getting out and seeing some good baseball and some good country music in the process, Charlie Daniels Band is going to be in concert at the Cleveland Stadium. That'll be coming up next Sunday, 1 week from today, and on the 22nd, starting 1:30 in the afternoon. A gangbuster game. We are hoping that the Tribe will pull it off against the White Sox, who are obviously at the top of the league at this particular point. So it should be an exciting game next Saturday, Sunday afternoon at 1:35, followed by the Charlie Daniels Band in concert. They are a lot of fun, one of the best fiddlers in the business, and some interesting music. More rock than country if you like rock music, and more country than rock if you like country music. So it's going to make a lot of audiences happy. I get that impression. I think I may be there. 1220 WGAR weather, increasing cloudiness with scattered showers or thunderstorms for the afternoon. The high will be near 90 degrees. Scattered showers and thunderstorms for the evening, followed by clearing skies later tonight down to the mid-60s. Monday, partly cloudy, and the high 80 to 85 degrees. 50% chance of rain today, only 40% for tonight, and near 0% for Monday. Our link with Weather Service radar showing no precipitation in the area yet. It's up to 76 degrees. From your weather station, 1220 WGAR. Stereo 1220 WGAI. Taking a look at 1975 on your Steve Boom Boom Cannon Sunday radio program. That is Donna Summer and Dim All the Lights. And this is Neil Sedaka, one of his biggest hits of all time. Almost even bigger than most of the stuff he had back in the early 60s. This is Laughter in the Rain from 75. And at 10 o'clock, it's Bob Becker News Time.
Thanks, Steve. Good morning, everyone. Bob Becker, 1220 WGAR News.
Play that funky music. That's exactly what I'm doing. I'm playing your song, right? 1976 was the year. Play that funky music, white boy, and I am doing it. All the same. We're looking at 9.5 minutes after 10 o'clock at Stereo 1220 WGAR, and it's one of my least favorite songs of 1976. Not because I don't like the record. I love the record. But my wife, after this record, and from then on, kept saying, Steve, you're so dumb you couldn't find your booty with both hands. My wife is like that. I love it, though. Stereo 1220 WGAI. That is Casey of the Sunshine Band from 76. That is the souvenir year we're looking at in this hour of the Steve Cannon Show. That is called Shake Your Beauty. Beauty? Shake Your Beauty. Oh, you've got a beauty, darling. 13 after 10 o'clock in your Steve Cannon Show. One of the hottest group in country music right now is a group, of course, called Alabama. We all know that. Right behind them, of course, are the Oak Ridge Boys. And following the Oak Ridge Boys is a group which is one of the biggest acts in the country charts this year. And back in 1976, they had their big pop hit. Around May 1st, it became the number one song on WGAR radio. And, of course, that group is called the Bellamy Brothers. At 13 after 10 o'clock at the Cannon Show, let your love grow.
There's a reason. Music Radio WGAR.
Stereo 1220 WGAR. Tonight's. That is Rod Stewart at 25 minutes before 11 o'clock Sunday morning with Steve Boom Boom Cannon of the Big 1220. Back in March of 76, March 13th exactly, this song topped the pop charts of the Big 1220, the Four Seasons. Stereo 1220 WGAR, the new Four Seasons, and that is December 1963. Oh, what a night. 76 was the year that that one happened. 22 minutes before 11 o'clock, Steve Cannon with you on a partly sunny Sunday morning. It is 76 degrees outside, and it's going to be a pretty fair day until the rain rolls in. We've got a 50% chance of rain happening in the area. I'll tell you what, an interesting fact that many of you may or may not know, your King of Trivia again comes to your aid. One of the members of the Beach Boys in recent history, a gentleman who has been touring with the Beach Boys, is a fellow who plays keyboards and writes and arranges. His name is Bruce Johnson. I think one of his most famous songs is this song, which Barry Manilow made popular. It was a hit in 1976. Bruce Johnson wrote it. Barry Manilow sings it. I Write the Songs on Stereo 1220 WGAR. Be at 1220 WGAR. The music, from Mahogany, the theme from Diana Ross, the star of the film on Stereo 1220 WGAR. The 70s was good to Steve Miller. Again in 76, he had another hit record with his Steve Miller Band. It's called Rockin' Me on Stereo 1220 WGAR. Stereo 1220 WGAR. That is Rockin' Me, the Steve Miller Band, and your Steve Boom Boom Cannon radio program. John Sebastian from Gabe Kaplan's hit television series, Welcome Back, Cotter.
Welcome back.
Stereo 1220 WGAR. That was the show that made John Travolta a star. And, of course, Welcome Back, Cotter. John Sebastian of the Lovin' Spoonful in a single career of his own, and that, of course, was a big hit in 1976 for John Sebastian. And in addition to that, it was a big hit show as well on television. 8.5 minutes before 11 o'clock, your Steve Cannon Show. Joe Conway's weather's coming up next. Weather for this afternoon becoming cloudy with scattered showers and thunderstorms. The high will be at around 90. We're looking for scattered showers and thunderstorms this evening, followed by clearing with a low temperature reading into the mid-60s. Monday, partly cloudy with a high temperature reading 80 to 85 degrees, 50% chance of rain for this afternoon, 40% for tonight, and near 0% for Monday. Our link with Weather Service radar is showing no precipitation in the area at this point. It is partly cloudy and 76 degrees from your weather station, Stereo 1220 WGAR. Johnny Bristol has been around as a single act and member of groups for years. 76 was a big year for him at the height of the disco revolution, or disco era. We were revolting against disco, many of us. This is Disco Lady on 1220 WGAR. Stereo 1220 WGAR. Disco Lady, Johnny Bristol. This is a very good group that never really went past this record. The Starland Vocal Band. They hit it big in 1976 with this song, Afternoon Delight, which, by the way, is moving to mornings on the Cannon Show. A service of Nationwide Communications, this is Stereo 1220 WGAR in Cleveland, Ohio. And at 11 o'clock, it is Bob Becker News Time.
Thanks, Steve. Good morning, everyone. Bob Becker, 1220 WGAR News.
An equal opportunity employer.
WGAR, Cleveland, Ohio.
Hey, and you?
I'm good, ma'am. We're going to talk about Lipton Cup of Soup.
That's the sensuous alternative?
Well, I asked for you to call looking for a sensuous alternative to cooking. Did you have in mind Lipton Cup of Soup?
Oh, yes.
I see. That's not really what you had in mind, is it?
No.
You're not telling me the truth, are you?
No, I am lying.
What did you have in mind, ma'am?
I really shouldn't say.
You can say it. It's okay.
No, I don't think so, but go ahead with your commercial.
Okay. The commercial is leading up to something.
Oh, okay.
To give us strength.
Mm-hmm.
I think it's a neat idea.
That is neat.
Okay, it comes in 5 flavors. Chicken noodle, beef-flavored noodle, pea, tomato, and Lipton Cup of Soup, and onion. Mm-hmm. Which kind would you like to try?
Tomato.
You want to try the tomato? They describe it as having zesty flavor.
It does.
Have you tried it before?
Yes.
What do you think of it?
It's great.
Is it? Okay, here's what you do. Do you know how to boil water?
Yes.
Okay, you boil water, and then you take an envelope of Lipton Cup of Soup, tomato, and you put it in a cup, and then you boil the water, and then you dump the water in, and 8 seconds you get a real cup of soup. That's not crummy broth. It's called Lipton Cup of Soup. And there's no pot to wash, and there's no leftovers.
No leftovers?
No. Then you know what we do?
What?
We go check into the Holiday Inn.
That's it.
Okay, on thanks.
749, 1220.
Some of the best of the past on the big 1220 stereo, 1220 WGAR. I miss in the morning, obviously. These are the Bee Gees and How Deep Is Your Love, 1977 the year, on stereo 1220 WGAR. Stereo 1220 WGAR. Those are the Bee Gees and How Deep Is Your Love. Cannon Show's back on Monday. Regular time. Well, not regular time. Our new regular time is going to be 9 until noon. Conversation, guests, trivia, and a tad of country music. Paul Tompkins in again at 5:30 a.m. tomorrow on both AM and FM. Stereo of 1220 WGAR. 1977, the disco era was still raging at that particular point, and the Emotions came up with a couple of really good hits during that particular period, and that was one of them, 1977, The Best of My Love. One of my favorites, too, by the way, from that year. It is 19 minutes after 11 o'clock on your Steve Boom Boom Cannon Show.
Beginning Monday morning at 5:30, WGAR joins forces with its sister station, KS100, becoming the North Coast country sound of the all-new WGAR FM. And AM.
Stereo 1220 WGAR, Joe Conway. Weather for this afternoon becoming cloudy with scattered showers and thunderstorms in the high at around 90. Scattered showers and thunderstorms again for this evening, followed by clearing weather later tonight. The low temperature reading will be into the mid-60s. We're looking for partly cloudy weather and the high temperature 80 to 85 for Monday. There is a 50% chance of rain for this afternoon, 40% for tonight, and near 0% for Monday. Our link with Weather Service radar is showing no precipitation in the area. It is currently under partly sunny skies, 76 degrees from your weather station, 1220 WGAR. Stereo 1220 WGAR, the music of Stevie Wonder and dedicated to the late Duke Ellington. It was called Sir Duke. 29 minutes after 11 o'clock, we're taking a look in this hour of the Cannon Show of the year 1977. Monday morning, 9 a.m., following the returning Paul Tapier, the Cannon Show returns 9 to noon daily, preceding News at Noon with Ed Richards. Of course, music and conversation and trivia and guests. Some country people coming in and joining us next week. We think Bill Anderson and the Kendalls and Ronnie Millsap and a bunch of other people will join us live from Nashville, so stay with us. These are the Eagles in Hotel California on Stereo 1220 WGAR. That's one of the favorite records at the Ohio City Disco. It's called Dancing Queen. It's done by ABBA from 1977 on Stereo 1220 WGAR. This is Miko, and the theme, that's pretty seamy. This is the theme from Star Wars, or the theme from Far Wars. Who knows? A service of Nationwide Communications, this is Stereo 1220 WGAR Cleveland, Bob Becker News Time.
Thank you, Steve. On the Bob Becker, 1220 WGAR.
A nationwide communications station.
WGAR, Cleveland, Ohio.
The summer of 83, the best summer yet.
Summertime.